freeze dried multiplies real-time RT-PCR detection kit for coronavirus SARS-CoV-2. Freeze dried multiplies real-time RT-PCR detection kit for coronavirus SARS-CoV-2. First is a nucleic acid amplification test reagent that contains all necessary components for the detection of 2019 novel coronavirus SARS-CoV-2. The reagent does not require cold chain shipping and storage, and is pre-dispensed 1 tetrapus tube into PCR tube strips for easy use. Each detection kit box contains 1. 96 tests of reagent in 2 packs, 12 optical cap strips for real-time PCR, 2 tubes of positive control, 1 resealable plastic bag for temporary storage of unused reagents. 1. Users manual. The use of freeze-dried multiplex real-time RT-PCR detection kit for SARS-CoV-2 is after the sample RNA has been extracted. It includes the following straightforward steps. Step 1. Open the reagent tubes and discard the original tube caps. Then add 18 microliter of nucleus-free water to each of the reagent tubes. Step 2. Add 5 microliter of sample RNA to each of the reagent tubes. One or more positive control or negative control tubes can also be added to the experiment. Nucleus-free water is often used as the negative control. Cap the tubes with optical cap strips after all sample RNA or positive control or negative control templates are added. Step 3. Vortex the tubes briefly at low speed. Step 4. Centrifuge at 3000 RPM for 15 seconds. Step 5. Load the tubes into a real-time PCR machine. And set up for real-time PCR amplification. The real-time PCR process takes about 1 hour and 15 minutes to complete. Step 6. Analyze the results after the PCR reaction is completed, and interpret the results following the kit user's manual.